I assume it's just able to see if he's going to be available on the internet in a little while.
But Beck is, he's not going to be able to see it.
Yeah, come on, you got it, Adam.
I know, Mr. Big Guy.
That's it, come on.
Damn, I wish I was there.
Jangre, no matter what, but it's gonna win. Referee for this lightweight battle. Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds between 9 and 0 Yancy Medeiros and 15 and 1 Rustam Khabilov. And here we go. Our fight block brought to you by Broken City. Starring Mark Wahlberg and Russell Crowe.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy, no,
combat sambo is an interesting mixture of MMA and with a judo.
You looking at a title contention. Fight coming soon.
Definition of sambo we think of as purely grappling. The combat sambo is an excellent. Bobby Robin, international master of sports in sambo. Sweet right hand by Medeiros. Medeiros covers distance, Mike. Nice, sharp, straight left jab and a clean right hand over the top. Medeiros in the black trunks, green trunks for Bobby Robin. We saw Khabilov use some high amplitude suplexes in his UFC debut, finishing Vince Michel. Good striking so far from Medeiros. Good feints. And he is the first to make contact. He has 6 wins by knockout, 6 of his 9 total victories. He is more known for his striking. 2-0 in Strikeforce. He's been out since June of 2010, overcoming a knee injury. But looks good starting here tonight in his UFC debut. I'd like to talk to him about the extent of that injury. That is a really long time for a 25-year-old guy. I got to think he probably even did more than once.
He turns back there as if fainting is going to throw a spinning technique.
Thought about it, didn't miss with the right hand.
That, sticking that right hand right in front of him. Excuse me, that left hand. Khabilov comes over the top.
A lot of movement from the young Hawaiian. Khabilov trying to push forward.
Look at this. He's spinning around behind Khabilov. Nicely done. Serious skill there. This is great out of Medeiros.
That's it. You know what's up.
Come on, what's up with this? What's up with this, bro?
This glove, it looks like something popped loose here. It's tough to tell what's going on here.
Make the adjustment.
It's just a matter of time, Pachal Tuse.
Damn, bro!
That big is yo.
What happened? Disappointment.
That big is yo.
He can't fight.
Why? For what?
This dominus sındırsak gösterme dedik. He's still jammed him.
When you pop it, pop that shit and let him back in the fight, bro. Come on, Adam, if he's a fighter,
showing his glove, man. Don't act all like you wanted it. You showed him your finger. You know they're going to stop. What do you think they're going to do?
Dislocated his thumb. Let's take another look at it here. Watch as he
didn't even get to see my man perform, bro.
There it is. Yeah, that's where he dislocated his thumb.
Nah, he went down for him.
Yeah. And we can see it right there. Oh, yeah. Very clear. Very clear dislocation. You know, what I was impressed by his defense, I was really looking forward to seeing how far that came because his defense was excellent.
Come on, pop that shit right there, bro.
Lots more fighting ahead.
You don't want him. That's a little hurt him back. You want him? You can control him.
It'll end up killing him. He'll right on his neck and break his neck.